Thoria, and I've recently completed my CPSAT examination. In the starting, it was a bit difficult, and it was like you did not know what was going on and stuff. But the trainers were very good. 88 helped a lot. And right now, I just cleared, and I'm holding this certificate. I'm proud to say that I completed my CPSAT examination. And there's no technical. If you are not from a technical background, you don't have a technical background. Then too, it is like you can carry forward your career in selenium testing, and it is a very good job.